undecided. Dan Gaines is the son of Michael and Becky Gaines. He is involved in basketball and FCA. His future plans are to attend Purdue University and study engineering. Also, Brandon Arnold is the son of Michael and Teresa Arnold. He is involved in football, wrestling, and cheerlifting. His future plans are to attend college and major in secondary education and play football. The final representatives of the senior class include Suzanne Hart. She is the daughter of Norman and Sherry Hart. She is involved in FCA Partners in Education. She is a student athletic trainer, a member of Student Council, Student Rights, and National Honor Society. Her future plans are to attend school at Michigan State University and major in pre-med. Tony Bollinger is the son of Mark and Ginger Bollinger. He is involved in Drama Club, Bible Club, Student Council, National Honor Society, and is a member of the swim team. His future plans are to attend Purdue University in the pursuit of a career in theoretical physics. And Brandon Arnold.